abrirlo. Miren.
Sigo cruzando ríos, andando selvas, amando el sol. Cada día sigo sacando espinas.
Yeah, maybe we can harvest some today. They're really good frozen.
The quality of life that comes from human connection, connection to place, connection to nature.
Cuando está maduro, tiene un aroma muy especial.
The way I could sum it up is I've learned how to live with the land.
A few days ago, we took out this tomato monster over there that was just like taking over this entire area.
We're making persimmon jam.
Desde que yo empecé aquí el trabajo, tenemos como 5,200 plantas reforestadas.
Basically, this is rainwater. It's rainwater that goes into the ground and back up through the well. We're actually pulling water that we harvested last year.
Everyone is encouraged to harvest. A lot of times, the fruit just falls to the ground.
Zapotes. Well, it's very high in calories. It's like an avocado, but it's worth it.
We're in an urban setting in Los Angeles, in a place where most everybody is not thinking about permaculture, they're not thinking about bison, and they're not thinking about all these other ways to engage in their life or with the city or with the world.
Era un proyecto sostenible, pero de allí saca que tu vida después de eso sea sostenible. Eso es lo que ayuda más al proyecto.
No habrá manera, mi rayo de luna, que tú te vayas.